Gray. 99, was that Jimmy May?
The other May.
The other May don't race anymore.
No.
Or sorry, Jimmy doesn't race anymore. That's the dad. He got hurt. It's Josh.
That was Josh. Okay. Was it Jimmy on the curve?
Yeah, Jimmy's the one that he missed his vertebrae up.
Yeah, he can't. Yeah.
Tim down there waiting to get a word. Bruce Badgley down there with Motorsports Photography. He's down on the car, ladies and gentlemen, from Altoona, the number 6 machine, Mike Morrill.
Oh, no.
Are you going down there? Well, I don't know if you don't. Just go down there. You only have to go down there.
Congratulations, Mike!
Yeah, thank you.
That was quite a run there. I thought he might get you there, but the lap traffic really made an effect there. I ran at the last, when you came down for the checkered flag. Did you see what happened there?
Yeah, I kind of saw the last traffic, and I didn't know what they were going to do. We stayed at the top, he was kind of committed to the bottom. He kind of got us there on the end. We kind of tightened up the car a little too tight. We were a little rough out there, kind of finding all the rough spots. But anyway, it turned out the last traffic kind of helped us. I think Travis was a little bit faster on the bottom, but with the last traffic, he made the wrong decision.
That's and when he ran into the back of the car that was the last car, that didn't help him any either.
Well, I guess I didn't see that part, so.
Congratulations on a great job.
Thank you.